I'm taking a short walk through the kill to Hoo Corner, starting and finishing at Wood End, opposite Button's Ramsey. This small area of woodland was planted in 2006-2007 and is part of Bedford's Green Gateway, creating open space between Kempston and Wootton. Almost 9,000 native trees and shrubs were planted, and the main species include oak, ash, field maple and hazel. It's a surface path, but it's used by the horses. Blowing through the leaves, making a rustling sound. A little lichen. Hoo Corner is of historic importance as it contains rich and thorough earthworks resulting from ploughing in the medieval times and indicates the land has not been cultivated for centuries. See the buds in there. The Kill and Hoo Corner are owned by the Marston Vale Forest, an independent charity creating the Forest of Marston Vale. For more information, please call the Forest Centre on 01234 767 037.